So we are continuing on with the main story. I'm not looking forward to this mission because it has the three swords there as the difficulty. Let's get started. That looked like the same area where we met that general dude. Trying to use this Spiragi Gama, Rasi Gama. This we got it from one of the previous missions. Like the ice.
Ue wa ayakashi de afurete imasu. Isogi kikai.
Down there. one, so. Have I guarded this shrine?
No, I haven't.
Okay, let's just see. Hate it if spiders become a reoccurring enemy. Axe for these guys. What the hell was that? They gave like 10,000. 10,000 of these are just praying. Wait, familiarity increases even if you're not using the weapon. Oh well. Fire stance works better for this thing, it's like. No, this guy did not spawn again. That mages were supposed to be good, so I just get by taking this. What's that hole we are supposed to fall down in? There was a guy and so was the area. Yeah, we're definitely fighting all of them. Yeah. Yeah, dropping down would have been an ambush, so we can do that. This is such a perfect spot right in the middle of it. Might as well kill these guys. Get some more of the
Woo!
axe for this one. And we'll have to do this one at a time. Yeah, might die. Well, I'll have to fight those guys again. But it's fine. I think it's the crystal that's making them, regenerate the health. Okay, let's get rid of that and put another sword in there. Yeah, this is good. It's only a level 30, I won't keep it much longer, just level it up. What the fuck? Fucking hell. Yeah, I can do it. I just got stuck there. That was tough.
Thank you.
Dude, they do so much damage. Actually, that won't work because this other guy is Thunder Guy. I guess this was, there was a better way to sort these things. This guy won't respawn if he dies on his way. Lovely. Of all the enemies, I think that guy is always the worst. That guy and the big spider. No fucking, how did that happen? What am I doing wrong here? I'm not under leveled or anything. Let's try. So first we use this, then we use this. Get it. bard for all your magic. Got some good stuff. Let's work on the Odachi, because we're gonna need it. So, not good. I don't want the Raging Burst stuff, because it's heavy armor trying to slow us down. That is the shrine we came this way for those two guys. This is a big crystal hole. Dot in our, on the map is, I think, on the ground, so that's good. This is the problem with the one. It's definitely not about the water. That it gives us some health when you do a finisher.
Not very good.
them in. I think getting electrified also slows me down. I think this is where the hole was, yeah. I should rest eventually. I need elixir.
Nani yara oni to wa chigau yokaranu mono ga magirekonde oru yō da.
Only have 3 elixir left. Be careful what I engage in. I'm on the road.
Kusho! Kaeri uchi ni au to wa otonashiku asoko ni iriya yokatta.
I'll keep putting this thing in dex so we can get more ninja points since I saw that skill tree it has to use. Yeah. so I don't think this is good. That's this guy, yeah, here. Yeah, solo these guys are pretty easy to deal with. They have only like solo now, so that sucks. Did we just hear? This is like above us or something. That's two partners here. Just one of them. doing enough damage to it. How did this guy die? Take it. Interesting, everyone associated with this team also died. Drowned. Drown in this. No way. There was a poor guy over there, so much there. Another ambush. Does not look good. That's our homie from before. Hide in there. Chill, man, what the fuck? hate these dog fucking things. Oh yeah, this was the ambush room. Not this guy, dude. Come on. I hate this guy. Makes me wonder if we go this way, we might be able to skip the boss fight with the mini boss. We are fine. How come there was nothing really hiding behind it except this shortcut? Rikabe. Attack guy. That's a neat trick, you can just go salt when they start doing that summon. Oh, I hear this thing over here. I'll have to reset anyway, but this one. Yeah, so everything basically. Let me stop here for now. In the next one, I'll fight that electric guy and also the boss fight. So we'll see how that goes. I need to level up once before that, and I think I missed some few things back there, so I'll backtrack to those. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one, man.